I'm Taylor Armstrong, and I'm probably best known from being on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills and also being the author of the book Hiding from Reality. One of my favorite things about the shake mix is that you can mix it with either milk or water. And sometimes I'm running out the door to a workout and I just need a little bit of energy, and I'll just mix it with some smart water. And that way I'm getting some hydration along with the shake mix. So it goes a little something like this. A little bit of water. You can also do half and half. Sometimes I'll do half milk, half water. Just kind of mix it up a little bit. A couple of scoops of the shake mix. A couple of ice cubes. And blend it up. And I'm out the door. A lower calorie version of the shake. Cheers.